Well, hello, everyone. It's Wednesday. We had some much needed rainfall yesterday. You can kind of see we had pretty widespread rain yesterday, which was good news. We averaged about half an inch to an inch for most of us. GSP in Asheville at both airports got about an inch of rain, about half an inch or so in Anderson and in Greenwood, about a third of an inch in Clemson, by the way. As we take a look live Super Doppler 4 radar just before noon, we are picking up on a little bit of rainfall across the mountains, mainly in higher elevations, but we are seeing some of that in lower elevations as well. Depending on where you live in the upstate, you're either seeing lots of sunshine or you're still dealing with a mix of sun and clouds. Most of the rainfall, well, it's pulling away from us along with the cold front. That's what's making its way right now across the low country. But behind it, we've still got an isolated shower or two and a little bit more in the way of cloud coverage before we start to clear out. 7-8 o'clock tonight, I think we'll be mainly clear across the upstate. We will clear in the mountains overnight. So as we clear, temperatures will drop, and across much of the area, we'll start tomorrow morning off in the 30s for your Thanksgiving Day. As we go into the afternoon, look at that. It's going to be a beautiful day, increasing clouds by dinner time, but still pretty nice. Mainly dry Black Friday. You might see a very isolated shower or two in the afternoon, but most of us, again, stay dry. Heading into Saturday, it's going to be a nice day. Sunday, it's going to be a nice day. Here comes a cool front on Sunday. You can see it comes through with very little fanfare, but it is going to knock our temperatures down a bit, especially in the mountains heading into next Monday and Tuesday. So let's take a look here. About 60 degrees today for a high. Most of us will end up in the 50s, but I'll tell you, some of that sunshine will help our temperatures to bump back up. After a cold start to the day tomorrow, we are looking at temperatures climbing into the upper 50s. That's where we will stay as we go into Friday. Look at this in the mountains. Fast forward to next week, we're going to be freezing Monday morning with highs topping out in the 40s Monday and Tuesday of next week.